So Danielle McDowell, the next runner back, is 63 metres away as she heads into the back straight. And a mighty chase on between the black there of Jai Perry and the pink of James Mistar. They go stride for stride. The next two runners are looking green and blue and yellow. The green being Patrick Martin, Hoffman in the yellow, Rialli in the blue, making ground around them. Look at the back marker. Harvey Murrant starting to move into it. He's got him in his sights and starting to roll, and Gilroy at the rear. They get to the leader now, McDowell. Perry and Black, Rialli in. The blue takes the lead. Murrant will be late. Murrant, Rialli in front. Murrant tries to get to him. Murrant and Rialli. The back marker gets the upper hand. And what a win. Harvey Murrant defeats Nathan Rialli.